Things were going so good. I remember like it was yesterday.
Okay, so are we gonna go to counseling or no? You promised me counseling, Sean.
That was just the beginning.
You said you was looking for a phone for you and your husband?
Yeah, me and my husband, okay. Benjamin D.
There are times when we succumb to our insecurities.
He has a cell phone with us.
Dude, where he come in and get a cell phone?
There are moments that surprise us, catching us off guard.
What? Look through your text messages in your phone? What? I'm about to look through your phone? If I have to look through your phone, then obviously that means our marriage is over.
Becoming overwhelmed with anger. Leaving us vulnerable to make irrational decisions. Forcing us to lose control and act unjustly.